Defensive perimeter around designated base area.
Thank you. They almost had me. Thank God you showed up. I tried to get out of here in this bus, but the exit was already blocked, so I locked myself inside. I'm heading out for the train station. You can use this bus later when we meet up at the base.
Thank you.
Army couldn't save those we successfully connected to the city local area network. Just as we expected, some people are still online. Our surveillance technicians pinpointed 3 active locations. It appears that there are 2 connections at the university campus, dormitory, and the experimental physics lab. We know that the lab was working on a secret government weapons project before the incident. Maybe they have some weapon prototypes that we could use to get the zombies. There's also...
It was highly improbable to see a single man in a car drive through a city of aggressive living dead. Your car would be perfect for testing our subatomic fluctuation Mazon gun. You just have to watch out for the emergency bypass control of the Trionic Antimatter Integrator. Man, the LAN party at the campus took a bit longer than expected, and suddenly all the people in the city turned into zombies! It's just like a video game! If only we could get some guns, it would be so awesome! hacked their network. They're trying to cover it all up. You can't believe anything they tell you. I'm not sure if they are even the real army. Why would they be sending some single guy to rescue anyone? Think about it, man.
scientists say that it might be possible to cure people in the early stages of a zombie disease before they're really brain dead. They need some samples of...
Yes, I have the living dead cat right here in this cage. Watch out! It scratched you! Next time, be more careful. It's a savage animal.
Thank heavens you got here. I saw a ship going out to sea just a while ago. It was full of corpses, huge piles of them, and it had a military helicopter escort. Why would they be transporting corpses when there are still people inside the city waiting to be evacuated? Please, get me to safety.
Thank you.
hell would you be searching for a zombie cat when there is a city full of zombies just walking around? Just get me the hell out of here!
Thank you.
scout south of our current position to check if we could break through to the airport. Instead, they found something really bad. They've encountered a new type of creature that annihilated most of their squad.